What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Splatoon Art of Turf War. And I believe you guys should have noticed my voice sounds so much clearer. This entire time I've been trying to figure out how I'm gonna fix the mics, and I finally figured it out. It's just a couple settings that I needed to adjust. I finally got them like this now. Everything is gonna sound so much clearer. We won't have that background static. A communication error occurred. Why? Why? Either way, that's not gonna dampen anything. I finally got it to work, and oh, if you look right over there, Splatfest. That should be this Saturday, I believe. I work weekends, so chances are I may not participate in this Splatfest, but there's a chance that I just might get to. So if I can, I'm gonna try and get some of that recorded for you guys. If not, then it is what it is. I'm just so hyped. I finally got the mic to work the way I wanted to. I'm just so hyped. But anyway, as you already saw, the game mode is Splat Zones on Moray Tower and Museum de Alfonsino. The weapon I'm going to be using is going to be the Tenetech Splatter Shot, I believe it's called. I just started playing around with it today, see how it works, see if I like it or not. And I'm actually liking it. So we're going to jump in this. We're going to see what we can do. And you can already see it, but I guess you guys noticed this is a nice hour long episode for you guys, just to make up for the lack of uploads I've been having recently, because I work a lot of hours. So me recording, it goes up whenever I get the chance to. I upload when I get the chance to. I edit when I get the chance to. But like, I just want to have at least 3 or 4 videos a week for you guys, no matter what it is. So I'm gonna continue to do my best, but I've wasted enough time already. Let's get in this. You know, now that I think about it, the one thing I didn't get to check is to see how sensitive it is, because wait, hold on. Okay, yeah, we're good. I don't know how sensitive it is for whether or not it picks up certain sounds or not, but if it does, that'll suck. Ooh. Oh man, I was hoping I could get away from him. The hero shot replica. Honestly, I want to try and get those hero weapons. I really do. The only one I don't want though is that sniper, because that's not my thing. If Splatoon was a different game, oh wow, they took it from us. If Splatoon was a different game, then maybe I'd like the sniper, but I can't do it. Oh, crap. Crap. You know, I just thought about it. I've got an Ink Zooka right now. Alright. Come on, come on. Can I catch somebody? Somebody. Nobody. It. You know what? It's alright. I was able to distract him. We lost both the zones. Come on. Oh yeah, and I've been playing around on ranked when I shouldn't have been, and it kind of cost me my rank. Oh. Oh man, it's too okay. I knew. Blah blah. I can't English. Dang. See, I knew I was hearing somebody behind me. I just couldn't tell what direction they were. But good. Right now we have them. We have them under that time penalty. Ooh, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Can we take the zone? Can we take the zone? Oh, nope. Abort. Abort. Ooh! I almost ran into the ink strike. Ooh, and I like how as soon as I went got past that, they dropped that he dropped a shot with the sniper. No, 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 please, please let the come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, guys, take it back, take the zone, take the zone, take the zone. No. I hope I'm not too loud. I'm not too loud, am I? I hope not. Oh man. Okay, you know what? Maybe me not having an ink strike isn't gonna be good. So I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna switch to our main weapon real quick. Okay, sweet. We on Mew D'Alfonsino. Sorry. Had to mute my mic real quick. Alright. Set this. Oop. Wow, I didn't even notice that that team had a sniper, but now I know, and I know where he's perched at. Oh, they've got two snipers. Is he still over here? No, sir. No, sir. Boom. That was a quick match. I didn't even need my ink strike. I should have just stuck with the 10 attack. I could have had a longer range attack. But it's whatever. A win is a win. Oh, we had two of them. And we took first and last. Redemption time. Let's do this. Oh, okay. I got him. Don't worry about it. I got him. Don't worry about it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh no, I jumped back to somebody at the spawn. You know what? That's not good. That's not bad. Oh, they started, I don't care. I took them out. Let's hope you get... Is that one of our ink strikes? Please tell me it is. Nope, it's enemy ink strike. Somebody is trying to move into our turf, though. Ooh, got him. You know, it doesn't bug me that I keep getting taken out, just as long as I continuously take out two of them at once. As long as I can continue to take out two of them at once, I have no problem with it. Okay, I made that obvious. I made that a little obvious. Whoa, what did I just get taken out by? Yo, the 96 Galdeco is so strong. The 96 is so strong. And that's not even a joke. That weapon is actually really strong. Ooh, I got out of there just in time. Alright, it's... Oh, no, we lost the lead. No! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I should not have abandoned you guys like that. I'm sorry. Ah, I thought I can get you back. Who do we have up? The ink brush is up. Okay. Oh, we need to be on the offensive. Yeah. lost. Oh man, that was a good game though. That was a good game. That was a good game, but I just felt so all over the place in that one though. Oh, see, now I'm really upset. I went 17-6 and we still lost. Okay. So if we can't win there, if we can't win on the music. Oh man. E-leaders, man. E-leaders. I'm telling you, it's one thing that Nintendo added snipers to this game. It's another thing when you add a sniper with such ridiculous range. And the ink strike can't completely protect you from them either. I hope I put them in the right spot. I think I did. I didn't want to drop, but nothing I could do about it now. Nope. Just in case anyone wants to sneak up over there. Another quick match on the Museum D'Alfonsino. Yo, come on. We can get a quick match here, but we can't get one over on Flounder Heights. And then again, my weapon is more of an offensive weapon, not a defend the zone kind of weapon. Well, then again, in a way, it's a defend the zone kind of weapon. Oh, and I'm within his range. Oh man, this. How am I gonna play it this time? How am I gonna? You know what? Just because I do see myself dying a couple times trying to do what I want to do. You think I'm scared? I'm an up splash-o-matic. I feel disrespected. Oh. Oh no. Thank you. That's all we needed. I'm glad you went around there now. I gotta take out that satellite. We don't need them to constantly be sneaking up over here. And the entire team swarmed me. Alrighty then. My aim, though. Stop their approach. I wonder if I could make it. Oh wait, did he get taken? He got taken out, so it doesn't even matter. Yo, you know, honestly, if I'm gonna... if I'm gonna be in his range anyway, I might as well step up. I might as well just take that extra step up. How? I know I caught you. I know I caught you. I know I did. I know I did. There's no way you're gonna tell me that I missed every shot on you. Can we claim it? Can we claim it? Let's go. Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, you used that way too early. Ah, of course he Krakens. Ah! No, now we don't have any... Please tell me somebody can reclaim it. Please claim it. Please, 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 please. Ah! Well... I honestly just really hope that I'm not too loud. If I'm too loud, that's gonna be so messed up. So we have two rollers. Yo, the amount of ink that we can... the amount of turf that we can cover in such a short amount of time. Thank you. That's what I thought. Back up. Back up. Back up. Oh, I can climb up this. I actually never knew that. Oh, I wish I knew this against that sniper just now. Didn't expect me to show up on that side, did you? Oh, I just found out something so good. Oh, if I could have... it doesn't matter. We win. We win. Mmm. Yeah, sorry about that in last episode. Last match, I had to mute myself for a minute. But speaking of last episode, not the actual last episode that went up, but the last episode that I recorded, I was actually supposed to have it uploaded today. Which, I don't know if you did catch it or not, because it was up for about 20 minutes, but I had to take the episode down. Because for some reason, like within my capture card and on YouTube, the video just would not play properly. And for the life of me, I just could not figure out why. Ooh. Okay, so you saw where I launched it from. Oh, wow. Wait, what? Oh, wow, just a tiny bit of his ink caught me. I thought there was an update that was supposed to remove that. Okay, I know we have a sniper on our side. Oh, matter of fact, if we can win here, this will be our first win today here. Okay, good. They took him out. Let's lock that off so that we can't get flanked without noticing. Oh my goodness. Okay. Whew, I was afraid that I just ended up screwing over my entire team just now. My face right now. The sniper is over there. Yo, the arrow spray, it's weak, but it covers up so much turf so quickly. Really? This is where you were? Yo, my aim is horrible. My aim is actually horrible. But then again, with the speed that the Splattershot Pro fires at, I didn't want to go into overtime. Making so many quick movements trying to aim, it ends up leaving a bunch of gaps. And if whoever you're trying to take out is fast enough, then they can just avoid. We didn't lose, did we? But yeah, they can just avoid all the different shots. But if it's something that fires faster, they'll constantly be getting hit by it. So the slower you fire, the less you should move. Faster you fire, the more you can move and spread your damage. Wait, that was our first win on Flounder Heights, wasn't it? And with Team Purple. You know, I want to boost my own confidence right now and say there's no way that we can lose to a team with three snipers. But the fact that that team has three snipers, two of them being E-leaders, means that we need to be very, very careful. Ooh, with the last shot that I had left. No, sir. You gave away your position. Okay, changing strategy. Ah, they're in control. Yo, he recovered quickly. Oh, I took the satellite. Okay. He doesn't have quick, I don't know. Yes, you, thank you. You had the same idea as me. Oh, you're our team sniper. Alright, I'm gonna play from this side here. Oh no, they're in control still. Oh no, their counter is going. Okay, while you distract them over on that side, I'm going over here. You know what? Just in case. Yes. Getting a reach? Yes, it reaches. Yes. That was intense. That was intense. Finally, we don't have an E-Leader on the other side, but we got two Ten Attacks. Wow, that lag. Aw, he took that from me. Alright, you got that. That's upsetting because I heard him. Ooh. I'm upset that you set me up for that, man. You actually set me up for that, man. That was wrong. And what was the point of ink striking our base over there? Ooh. Okay, he only got the one shot off. If I must say, that was actually a pretty good, nice. I cannot English today. Jeez. That was a good win. And he went 0-7. I can't wait until I can finally get triple swim speed on that, on the shoes that I'm wearing. Thank you. 52 gal. And my teammates. Oh wait, I just realized we're purple. There's no way we can lose. Meanwhile, I'm pretty sure that I've already lost a couple matches while Team Purple, so. But hey, we're on the Oh, you know what? Let me take the opportunity to do that right now. Make sure that's... Oh, no, right there. And... Yep, right there. Good. Oh wait, matter of fact, ooh. Fifty-two gal. I swear that looked like it came from a Rainmaker. Hello. Okay. You see, this is exactly why I took the time to ink out those planks. Oh man, we're... There we go. Oh no, I slipped off. But you know what? Every single time I go up against this 52 gal, I can't take him out. You know what? I should have dropped the bomb and then, Oh no, no, no. Please, please, we gotta take that quick. Take that. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Guys, please, please, don't focus on taking them out. Focus on claiming it. Please focus on claiming it. Please focus on claiming it. We need to give them a time penalty. We need to give them a time penalty. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, that was a close one. That was a close one. Oh my gosh. Okay, no snipers. Oh my gosh, please don't think of me as annoying. Please just think of that as a very, very urgent warning. I'm cutting you guys off right there. Oh, no. See, just before I could say it. If it was a suction bomb, it would have worked. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, good. We took the lead back. They still have the penalty. You know what? This time? Nope. Predicted. I tried. Let me guess, we lost control on our side. Oh. Yep. Three, two, one. Oh, take it back. Hey, we ranked up. We're finally back at B+. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. Sniper and heavy splatling. That guy's got the right idea. Oh, but they moved up really quickly because of... Are we good now? Okay. Don't make me drop this ink strike. Don't make me drop this ink strike. You know what? I'm dropping this ink strike. I'm stopping you guys from approaching. I like how after I drop mine is when you drop ours. Me and that heavy splatting are pretty much doing the same thing. I ink one side, I'm taking it back. But I'm not gonna be able to keep up like this. The heavy splatling fires way faster than I can. Of course, it does take a little bit of time to charge up. Ooh. That's one way to push me back. But you're not the only one that could do it. I'm not sneaking up on you. Okay, you want a squid bag? You want a squid bag? All right, I do it all the time to other people, but you know. Don't worry, I'm gonna get my revenge shot. Don't you even worry about it. Ooh, I almost ran into it. Alright, now I'm specifically looking for him now. Don't worry, I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you slipping. I'm gonna catch you slipping. Okay. Ooh, just barely got out. I went after him, but I couldn't get him. Alright. Alright, you win that one. You win that one. Ooh, sorry. Pretty sure my mic picked that up. So it's what, Mune D'Alfonsino that we can continuously win on? So we're going up against Purple. I'm not on the team, so they're able to lose. My purple is the only true purple. Oh wait, I should probably focus on the zone first. I don't know what I was thinking. Ooh. Crap. The minute I got located, I knew that was gonna happen. How far? Halfway? Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to charge up and get an ink strike off to claim that back, so all this over here was taken also. Oh wait, I've got it. Whoops, my bad, y'all. Alright, at least I got... Doesn't even matter, we only have one person up. And he's in the middle of it all. Oops, I didn't want to drop, but... Not much I can do now. Matter of fact, that sniper's back up. Was he taken out? Okay, I'm assuming he was. I'll play this corner over here. Oh, God dang it. I don't know if I'm in your range or not. All right, I'm not. I'm just barely outside your range. Oh, he moved up. I don't know why I don't think about that. Like, I'm always thinking, all right, he can't move from there. I forgot. I'm not going up against computers here. These guys actually think. Oh, the E-Leader took me out. Oh man, if it wasn't for that revolving wall, I would have been able to get that ink strike off. So I was just gonna try and escape and get that off. Okay, come on, guys. We need to... Why do I have somebody still on my screen? Oh, why do I keep slipping off? Thank you. I don't want to slip off. We took control? Yep. Move out the way. Move out the way. I actually got taken out by a sniper like that. I'm a scrub. And... Yep. After I just said what I said. Oh, man. Wow. Okay, so, wow. I just watched a 30-second Splatoon video. And what I saw on there was very shocking. And the person with that echolocator is nearby somewhere. They're nearby somewhere, but they're hiding. Not there. Wow. But yeah, in that video, this guy, he had the Lunar Blaster. And the Lunar Blaster, it was rapid fire. Oh my gosh, I'm here focusing on this one guy instead of the objective. But because of him, I can't even keep my ink charged up. Thank you. Dang, why is our entire thing up here inked? Wait, what? But that didn't land. Okay, but yeah, anyway, like I was saying, the Lunar Blaster was rapid fire. And not only was it rapid fire, it was... Yo, they've got increased bomb range. I probably did get caught, but... No, it was a splat bomb, not a burst bomb. but it was long range, like long, like E-liter range, and it had the firing speed of, I guess I would say, the aerospray. Like, that is actually scary. A blaster with the fire speed of the aerospray? A blaster with the fire speed of the aerospray? That is so scary. That is so scary. But with this win, I'm gonna go ahead and call it a wrap for today. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. It will be much appreciated. And I will catch you guys next time.